Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce you to what I think is one of the most beautiful caterpillars I raised recently. This is the caterpillar of a rare species, Antheria montezuma. An Antheria species from Central America, mainly Mexico. This species is not easy to raise in captivity, but I managed to get only a very small amount of individuals to the final instar, which is good news but also bad news because it was really few individuals. Now, I've been told that the trick to raising them is using these wintergreen tough types of oak tree. In this type case I'm using Quercus ilex. I think the English name is holm oak. The result has been mixed. As you can see, they can grow in the final instar on it. Some people told me this is better than using soft types of oak tree. I'm not sure if this is true, because I've seen on Facebook that there's other breeders who breed them on regular types of oak tree. So I guess that they're really open-minded about what types of oak tree they can eat. What's really cool is they have these shiny tubercules here on the side of this body. It's really iridescent, as you can see. It's kind of like pink and purple at the same time. It's cool, eh? Wow. That's marvel. It still has a bit to grow, actually. It's not fully grown. It is the final instar. Oh, that's my mobile phone. I'm sorry. Anyways, that was pretty much it. Just coming here today to show you an awesome shiny caterpillar.